at screwdriver. All right, guys, this is how you prime an oiling system. You take out the distributor. Oiling pump is on the bottom of the distributor. That's why there's a screwdriver-looking thing here at the bottom of the oil pump, or the distributor, rather. And that goes all the way down inside the housing to the oil pump. So, to prime an engine that's never been started before, you take your screwdriver that you just modified. Oh yeah, Taylor's been firing off some fireworks. You stick it down in there. Nice and oily. What do we got for oil pressure in here?
Nothing. Give me. Well, I might not have enough oil in there.
You see how much oil we have, guys. Let me grab a rag.
Oh,
nicely. Well, let me take and we'll put some oil on this puppy. Yep, that's what I use for oil. Check your oil. Yep, need more. So, shit. Sorry about the swearing on YouTube, guys. About a half a quart needed. So we'll take our rig here. We'll stuff it back in here. Anything yet?
No.
I think I have to bleed that hose. All right, guys, see you.